Dance is what I find myself to be most passionate about in life.
I love dance just because it's kind of a chameleon where it can fulfill certain purposes based on what I'm feeling.
A lot of the time it's a stress relief, but a lot of the time it causes my stress.
I think early on, dance was a way for me to express myself.
When you are having troubles with a relationship or something like that, how do you normally react? You say something, or you move your body in some sort of way. And dance to me is a form of either getting that emotion out, like reacting to it that way, or showing other people that you have that emotion towards them.
It's also been a great way to communicate and to, I guess, connect with other people from very different backgrounds through movement.
I think it's what's going to give me a lot of success. I think it's what's going to give me a lot of heartbreak.
I didn't realize how much I loved it until I got to USC, and I found all of the different sides of it, and I really saw everything that it could be.
Before I started dancing, I didn't find anything that would make me feel that happy, and I think that when I found dance, I felt different, I felt genuine, I felt like an individual, I felt like a special person.
So the opportunity to go to the Joyce Theater in New York City was a dream of mine. The significance is truly the opportunity to be seen at a nationally recognized venue.
I'm beyond excited to be performing at the Joyce, especially the rep that we're bringing. I'm so excited to demonstrate that and to bring it to such a big stage and to show what USC Kaufman can do and what we've built here.
The Joyce is one of those theaters that's put up on a pedestal where if you get to perform there, then you sort of have made it. So to be able to perform there means that I sort of have made it.
It's just an incredible kind of example of how I can really be performing on the stage as a professional dancer in the future, and how these dreams that I've had since I was little aren't far-fetched ideas, and that they're almost becoming reality.
So just being able to take everything we've learned and take it to New York and step on stage and perform and have that experience, I think it's gonna be just a great challenge.
We felt that this was a prime opportunity to invite our dance colleagues and individuals on the East Coast that have an interest in these 33 to the performance.
Being able to show my own work for a crowd of people who are in the real world, for me, is a way for me to sort of end the idea of college and begin the idea of post-graduation career.
That whole weekend in New York it's gonna be a lot of work. We already know that. We were told basically the morning that we wake up after getting off the plane, we're in rehearsal at 9 a.m. So that'll be fun.
After the performance, there's a meet and greet with our invited audience and VIPs, particularly for any agents or choreographers or directors that are interested in some of the students that they've just seen perform.
A lot of what we have been working on here at Kaufman is professional development and how do you talk to donors, how do you talk to company directors. So I hope to not only dance my best, but to also put those communication skills out there.
I think there's a little nerves, of course. It's pressure. It's, oh my God, we're gonna be dancing on a stage where some of the major ballet companies perform. So there's an element of nerves.
So if anything, we talk about, listen, this is an opportunity for you to perform and strut your stuff, right? Just do you, do what you do and what you've been trained to do, and everything will be fine.
As I wait to go on stage, I imagine that this is the moment I've been waiting for. This is my time to make a statement.
I really want to make it a priority to be authentic in my movement. I'm okay with however you receive it, but I'm just confident in how I'm moving, and I would like to share that with you guys.
Just like there's always that glimmer of light, there's always that glimmer of dark, that self-doubt. And as long as I trust that character, that stays away from me, and I'm able to just live in the moment.
And I'm really looking forward to just putting it all out there and really showing what we've worked on.
And it's the perfect way to wrap up just the 4 years here, and being the first class and all the hard work we've put into it is just like is gonna feel like, okay, this is real. We're graduating, it's happening.